Again we pray for Archbishop Constantine and for all our brothers in Christ.